hoses down there. New and painful ways to die. Maybe we could jump jet our way across. Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
God, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships. Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
I'm with you.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Path up on the left. Static's getting louder. Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer.
What do you want?
I will repent.
I don't understand you. I'm from the Milky Way.
It's great.
We got you!
Keep your head down!
We're clear!
Thank God! I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Of some kind. No idea how to get it working though.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
No one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.